What's up, y'all? We got a little unboxing for you. All we have here is a Red Max box. Is it really a Red Max in there? Or is it something else? Do they even make Red Max anymore? I got a couple. Who likes a Red Max? Those little GZ5000s are nice. And it's a 545 Husky. This, though, is not a GZ5000. I can promise you that. That fancy. Custom packaging. Bar cover. Da-da-da-da. It is a Red Max. Isn't that cute? Ooh. We got a custom chain here. Yeah. That's a Husqvarna chain. Chisel garbage. Anyway. Oh. What that little custom tool is. It's pretty sweet. Well, there's a carburetor adjustment screwdriver in there, so I'm assuming it's not auto-tuned. Whatever could it be? Y'all ready for this? Behold, the Red Max GZ360. Made in Japan, evidently. I figured it was a clone of a Husqvarna. Got flippy caps. Got Husqvarna flippy caps. Pretty weak dog. Oh, it's got an easy start. Okay, well, this is a GZ360. Which I wasn't sure if it was Husqvarna. Or Zenoa. And these things are still pretty dang pricey in some places. But we don't care. We want it, we got it. Anyway, this is a 35cc rear handle. Little chainsaw. Got a Walbro carburetor on it. The place that I got the Red Max GZ 5000s had these on sale. Well, I mean, down here it says Husqvarna, Sweden. It says Japan on one side and Sweden on the other. I thought it was maybe like a 435T rear handle. Basically what I was thinking. Red Max GZ, Husqvarna, Sweden. Really simple design. I think it is a clamshell. It's a Strato, I'm sure. I think it's a clamshell. We're gonna play with it. Because it didn't cost much. Slow Pro. Yeah, the exhaust comes out. Right there. Kind of crazy. For my typical stuff anyway, it's not like me really. Husqvarna chain. Semi chisel, outboard clutch, I don't know what this really copied after, if this is actual Zenoa deal, or exactly what it is. True fashion, I dropped something on the ground. I still think it's a cool saw, whether I can hot rod it much or not. Yeah, it's got flippy caps. Man, this weather's crazy. 3 days ago it snowed. The day after it snowed, it got warm. The next day, it was like almost 70. today it's like 50 and gloomy. I mean, it's cold out here right now to be wearing no sleeves. This here is DeWalt biodegradable bar oil that Vincent Nail sent me. Definitely thinner than most oil. Probably would be great for winter time. Still though, I ain't never paying $40 for a gallon of bar oil. Ain't happening. Ever. Got a purge bulb up here. Yep. Purging fuel. Yep. Let's go. It's got an easy start. Look at that. GZ360, which says made in Japan, Sweden. down here it says Husqvarna Zenoa Company, Red Max. It says made in Japan on the recoil. It's got the little Husqvarna badge on it over here, the little metal tag. Husqvarna chain, 100%. Yeah, it's just a little utility saw. We'll probably get into it and do some work to it, and you know, we don't leave nothing alone. Later, y'all.